Yk Sabharwal worked as an advocate for Indian Railways from 1969 to 1981, as an advocate for Delhi administration from 1973 to 1976, later as additional standing counsel and then as standing counsel. He also served as counsel to the central government from 1980 to 1986. He represented Delhi in the Bar Council of India from 1969 to 1973. He became an additional judge in the Delhi High Court on November 17, 1986 and a judge soon after. On February 3, 1999, he was appointed as Chief Justice of Bombay High Court. In less than a year, he was appointed as a judge, Supreme Court of India. Being the senior-most judge of the Supreme Court of India at the time, Sabharwal was appointed as the Chief Justice of India to succeed Mr. R.C. Lahoti, who was retiring on October 31, 2005. He was sworn in as the Chief Justice by the President of India, APJ Abdul Kalam, on November 1, 2005 for a period of about 14 months as he would turn 65, the retirement age for Chief Justice on January 14, 2007.